Welcome to the Beyond the Press channel.
Hello!
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to do maybe the most asked winter video of this year. Oxy-Acetylene Wetterballoon under the frozen lake. And never play with Oxy-Acetylene ever. I get always like 10 emails when we do this. And people tell how they lost their hearing or something. It's dangerous stuff and it's not meant to be played with. But we are professionals because we get paid to do this, so we can do this. Yeah. And I already made a hole in the lake and there is about this much of ice. So it's quite good opponent for the oxyacetylene.
Yep.
And we have 300 gram balloons, so we can make quite a big bang. I think last time when we did the 1400 liter, it was about 10 minutes of filling. And we are planning to do about same size explosion today. So it's going to be pretty big.
How does the balloon fit under the ice?
Yeah, I have like ice fishing hole about this size. And I'm going to shove it the empty balloon there. And then we have this plastic tube that we are going to use to fill the balloon. And we are also going to ignite the balloon using the same tube. So we are never close to the balloon when there is gas inside. Because when you have the gas inside of the balloon, it can like explode without any reason, so you cannot be near of that. And I think we have to only like install the balloon on end of the hose and then fill the thing and get cameras ready and explode.
Yep.
Yep, so now I'm going to take this under the ice and there is a lot of water. So nobody else has like proper shoes, so I'm going to do this one alone. Bad news, the ball escaped the lake, but we are exploding it just for fun. No niin, menee! Yep, so that didn't work, but we got a pretty nice like explosion anyway. Yeah, so the big hole doesn't work. The ball moves under the ice and it kind of like finds the hole. So I'm going to use this small hole here and put water bottle on top of the hole so then it cannot escape. And I'm also going to make this like small tiny thing so I can shove it down the hole. There was some air last time and that like prevented me from pushing this under the lake, under the ice. But now I made it like this, so now it should go. Yep. Yes. And when the ball gets big, then the diameter is too large, so it has no way of fitting through the hole this time. Yep, so now we are ready, and here we go. Oh. Oh, I think there is something stuck under the ice. It won't explode. But we cannot go now there. So we have to put our drone to do some research. So I'm going to fly with this. There, so now we can see. Ah, here is your problem.
What is the problem?
It's slightly out. It's there like that.
So it came out.
Yeah. So I think we have to like get dynamite stick and put it close there. So then that will like break the ball and ignite the thing. We have to get like long stick and end of the stick the dynamite, so then we don't have to go close. Yeah, that's the plan. Yeah, so we have to clear out the balloon because it's dangerous like that. So I have really long stick and we are going to put some dynamite here. And I'm going to push this now close to the balloon, so then nobody has to go near it and everybody is safe.
Yeah, this is like always when Lauri is in the trouble, he called me and Henry, please bring some dynamite, and yeah. I'm here again.
Now we have dynamite there
and battery there.
Yeah, so just connect the lines and it goes.
Yeah, it's good combination, battery and dynamite.
Yeah.
Detonator.
Yeah, are you ready?
Yep.
Yeah, so
all right, the countdown. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I think we get the water balloon out there.
I guess so too.
Yeah, now it's safe to go.
Alright, let's go.
Thanks, Henkka. Safety first.
Hey, my pleasure.
So now it's safe to go and check what happens to our water balloon. The dynamite was so close that there is no way that it survived. And my gloves are here. And this looks to be okay. And we have so big piece here that I'm quite sure that the gas mix inside of the ball wasn't good. There was something wrong with that. It's the... Ah, there's even more of the... Yeah. Yeah, there is now quite big hole, but it's probably from the dynamite. So yeah, the dynamite explosion was quite big. But I wasn't sure how close we can get the dynamite, so I wanted it to be big enough. And you can see that now there is coming something like, I'm not sure what is raising from the hole. Was there like second explosion from the gas? I'm not sure. But I think the main problem with the gas wasn't the small amount of ball coming out from the hole, but the pressure difference between the surface level and under the ice. And because of that, the gas mix isn't good enough. It didn't burn or explode at all. And yeah, I think we have to like do this little bit different. I think I have to actually weigh how much of each gas I'm adding into the ball to get like good result. or something like that. I'm not sure. I have to do some thinking, and because we cannot do this on our own lake in the Näsijärvi, with the big lake with the fishes and everything, I think it's going to be next winter's thing. But I have now plenty of time to do some research, and I think we could do like underwater test on the summer, because that would be also quite nice, and then we would be sure that our underwater filling system works when the time comes on the next winter. But to get some revenge against the frozen lake, we are now going to put 24 kilograms of dynamite under the lake and explode everything into the air. So enjoy that. Camera was here, and there was raining stuff like this. There is also some stuff. But actually, I'm a bit surprised, because there was like on a couple of holes we had 3 kilograms, and all holes had at least 2 kilograms. And I'm a bit surprised that we didn't got like bigger holes. I was hoping to like get the whole fucking lake up. But there is... Yeah, but I think this is pretty good end of the frozen lake season. At least we got like... This was like record amount of frozen lake in air. Is there also some good clumps? Yeah, but I think the end result is now it's really good. Even if the... Weather balloon wasn't like complete success, but we have always next winter coming. So yeah, that is all for this winter.
Thank you for watching
and have a nice day.